What's up, everybody? Okay, today I want to share with you this spectacular moment that I had with the king cobra, the African king cobra. I caught it on camera and I have the footage. We're just going to check it shortly, but I wanted to check you briefly into maybe a brief introduction of these guys. We say these guys are notorious of their hooding and hissing habit, you know. As I encountered him, you know, he rose against me and he was something like my waist in height, you know. The distance between the two of us, it was like something like 1.5 meters, guys. And then in that moment, you know, I couldn't think of capturing that moment. I couldn't think of like using my camera, right? What I could only do was to jump on. I think I took 3 or 4 jumps backwards, and then when I almost fell down, and then he got down. When he got down, that's when I caught him, and I caught him on camera. So we say these guys are notorious of their you know, this neck. They have this bigger neck, which they tend to spread out, and then we call it hooding. They spread it out, and then they hiss. You know, when they have an encounter, or when they feel terrified, or when they want to terrify their enemies. Okay, we are just going to see him shortly. But then I captured him in Mbabane, in these mountains of Eswatini, right? So let us just go to the video right now so that I can show you the short footage.
Okay, it is running away. It is running away. Okay, this is the African cobra. I'm afraid of it. Okay, he's running away. African cobra. I'm here. Okay, now I'm a bit closer. I'm a bit closer to him. He's still running away. Okay, I can't get a clear peek because I'm trying. And then okay, right now, here we go. Okay, good boy. Wait, let me just he's running away. Okay, he's just hidden.